here. Today is a beautiful day, and guess what? It's Father's Day. I'm sure you're all out there celebrating your fathers. And understand, I have posted one up on Mother's Day talking about the two different energies within our body, which are both male and female, and having that balance. The female is the comforting, the silver color, more cool female, kind of like the yin and yang. The male is the more logical, the more doing, the warmer side. So you have to have a balance between both. So you fathers out there, understand that you also have that female element within you to comfort and show that love coming out as well. I am so grateful today for my father, that without him I wouldn't be here, just like I am with gratefulness for my mother. I wouldn't be here and enjoying this beautiful life and fantastic journey that I've quested on, because we all choose, we all create what is coming in at any given moment, and we form our own realities. And the biggest reality you could ever form is love. Having love and sharing that love with everybody that you meet, learning from your heart and expressing that to others. Today, on this special day, pick up the phone if you can't see your can't actually see your father, or they're in a different state or a different country. Just let them know how much you love them, how much you appreciate them, and be in gratitude for that. And share your love with them. And with all that said and done, happy Father's Day again to all the fathers out there. In light, with love, Irene.